Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, find the value of root 5 up to 3 decimal places in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here first write 5, then taking here a decimal point. Now finding the value of root 5 up to 3 decimal places. So taking here 60 for 3 decimal places. Next, marking pair. So taking 2 0 as a pair. So we got here 3 pair of 0 and drawing division line on both sides. Next, roughly discussing here some important calculation. So we have to choose here a number and multiplying by that number which is less than and more closer to 5. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1. So 1 which is less than 5 but not more closer to 5. Now taking 2 and multiplying by 2. So 2 to 4 which is less than 5 and more closer to 5. Taking 3. So 9 which is greater than 5. So among these 3 cases we can take this because 4 obviously less than or more closer to 5. So taking 2 here. So 2 to 4. Now subtracting this. So here 1. And this decimal point will be shift here. Now write down here first pair of 0. And drawing here the division line. Next, taking double of 2. So taking double of 2 here and putting a number beside 4 and multiplying by that number which is less than 100 and more closer. So first putting 1 and multiplying by 1. So this is 41 which is less than 100 but not more closer to 100. Putting 2 and multiplying by 2 which is less than 100 and more closer to 100. Putting 3, so 129 which is greater than 100. So this is perfect. So putting here 2 and 84 and subtracting this. So here 6 and 1. Now write down here second pair of 0 and drawing the division line. Next, taking the double of 2, so here 4 and this 4 will be same. Now by same way, we have to put a number beside 44 and multiplying by that number which is less than 1600. So first putting 1 and multiplying by 1 which is less than 1600. Putting 2, so this is also less than 1600. But not more closer to 1600. But putting here 3, so this is less than 1600. Now putting here 4 and multiplying by 4, so this is greater than 1600. So this is less than and more closer to 1600. So putting here 3 and here also 3. So 1329. Now subtracting this, so here 1. 2. Next, write down here the third pair of 0 and drawing the division line. By same way, taking the double of 3 to 6 and remaining 4. By similar way, putting a number beside 446 and multiplying by that number. So first putting 5 and multiplying by 5. So 5525 carry 2, 32, then okay, so which is less than 27100. Now putting 6 and multiplying by 6. So 36, 39, 7 and 26 which is less than 27100. So this is more closer and less than. Now checking by 7, 49. 46, 32, 31, which is greater than 27100. So here this is perfect. So we have to put here 6 and here 2679. 7696. So subtracting this here 40 and here 3 and continuous. But we have to find the value of root 5 up to 3 decimal places. So therefore root 5 equal this, so 2.236. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.